The ovulation hidden signs were known even in ancient Chinese medicine. First sign, in 1995 study found that 65 out of 100 women feel some pain on their fertile days. Second sign, you can observe this by measuring your basal body temperature in the morning, after at least 3 or 5 hours of restful sleep, roughly at same time each day. Usually, the day after ovulation occurs, your basal body temperature rises by about 1 degree Celsius due to hormone progesterone. This method can be tricky because your body temperature can be influenced by illness, exercise, or even if you slept less at night. If you also notice other ovulation symptoms, you are on the right track. Third sign, you will feel a small, hard thing at the end of your vagina, which is your cervix. You will hardly find it when you are ovulating because it pulls up. Fourth sign, have you ever noticed some strange mucus hanging out of your vagina and maybe even been scared of what it could be? We call this fertile cervical mucus, and sperms love it. Yes, there is infertile cervical mucus too. At the beginning of the menstrual cycle, your vagina feels dry and the mucus is sticky. As ovulation approaches, the mucus becomes creamier, milky, and then comes the egg white consistency. Ovulation usually occurs on the last wet day. Fifth sign, believe it or not, you are more attractive and more beautiful during ovulation, and men notice this too. According to the 2006 study, women choose more sexually attractive clothes and makeup when they ovulate. Men not only see you as sexier on your fertile days, but also subconsciously detect your alluring hormonal signals. This is supported by a 2007 study, which found that strip dancers received significantly more tips from men on their fertile days. If you think you're not ovulating at all, go and check your vitamin D levels because it might just be a vitamin D deficiency. See you next time.